women are making their mark, and it is time for us to make a change right now.
Charlotte, I could tell she was nervous. What if they don't like me? What if they, I'm like, you have to forget that. Whether they like you or not, like, this is your house.
So joining forces with Paige will be a woman who was bred for this business. Charlotte!
I just didn't know what it was gonna be like. Like, am I really gonna stay up here? I had wanted it so bad at that point. And I kept wondering, like, what was wrong with me, why we hadn't debuted, because there was so much buzz. I was just ready for it.
What an opportunity tonight for Charlotte. She looks to become just the second woman to hold the NXT Women's title and WWE Divas title.
I didn't have that confidence as a performer to just go with the flow. It was just like, wow, Nikki Bella is such a star.
Nikki Bella, her record-setting reign as Divas Champions at 301 days tonight.
I did not feel comfortable in my wrestling boots. It was like, fake it till you make it. That's basically, you know, what I was doing.
Figure four first. She's got a bridge, though, into the figure eight. There's the bridge into the figure eight. Nikki tap. Charlotte wins the title.
I'll tell you how important her brother is in her life. Every time she wins the match, she goes like this. She was pointing to Reid. I was so happy for her.
It was like, I couldn't believe this is happening moment. Like, I felt like many pieces missing. Like, I didn't feel like the champion.
WWE Legends, new episodes Sunday at 8, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E, and watch next day on the A&E app.